might have a fruit ball right there.
There's a ton of these out here. Like, there's just things everywhere. Because it's all limestone.
Mm-hmm.
Half the water out here is flooded underground from the ocean. You ever been to Virgin Falls?
Nah.
Virgin Falls, like, coming near Sparta. Sort of up around where Falker is. Big river flows out of the cave, drops 210 feet, and then goes right back under the
Alright, we're at Savage Gulf. What? Natural Reserve? Is that what this is?
State National Area.
State National Area. South Cumberland State Park, right?
Yep.
Here with Jed. Say hi, Jed.
Hey, what's up?
Heading to our camp and gonna get into some backcountry backpacking shortly.
All the holes bored into them.
Mm-hmm.
That's a beetle that like eats through the bark into the meat of the tree, kills them. We all fall over and die.
Death Valley. How's it going?
Pretty great.
Awesome.
Huh. When I first started coming out here, like, all this is beautiful evergreen forest.
Now, pine beetle. Whoa!
This is a really common campsite's that way. NEMA materials is crazy expensive.
All right, here's Jed's extremely light. How much does it weigh?
The whole thing is 13 ounces.
13 ounce tarp. Ground tarp sleeping setup. So this is what he's sleeping under tonight. That's very expensive. And here's my setup. My nice hammock. What are you doing there, Jeff? Expert water transferer. He's got 6 grand worth of gear over there. All right, we're about to take off from camp. Go do some day hiking. See what we can get into.
Get you some shine. this river is really high.
Yeah.
Last time I was here, this was dry. There was no water.
Really?
Yes. It's a gorge like this, or like in that direction. There's just the massive Cumberland, and it stretches for as far as you can see. It is spectacular. Nice. But getting there is one of the fucking hardest hikes I've ever done. it just constantly goes up and down, and like over boulders, through creek beds. There's a good half mile section of the trail that follows a creek bed. You're just splashing.
Yeah, totally. We're toting some goats up this mountainside right now. More like this mountainside's toting my goat. Samuel H. Warner, Sr. and his wife, Ellen Young Warner, of Tracy City. They acquired 3,800 acres here in 1924 and 26 and protected its natural values, including its virgin forest, until it was permanently preserved as a state natural area in 1974. This magnificent creation of God will be forever protected for the inspiration and enjoyment of this and future generations. Tennessee State Department of Conservation, 1978. Gotta say, the Yukon Outfitters hammock here kept me pretty warm for a cold February night, so. Drinking some coffee, eating some breakfast, get ready to get back on the trail. Now we're packing up and ready to get out of here. Sad mango. Good morning.